Osiris sends you through a trash compactor. If you were Cabal, I would lift you into the stars.
You've never sounded more like your father. Kill that.
The Cabal have suffered too many losses for vanity. Petulance. First Kallus, then Gaul.
But not you.
Don't insult me. I've grown wise from watching monuments topple. No mercy for false gods. Ran routes to the Tangled Shore,
where they harvested the scorn for their experiments.
This hangar took in ships from all over Seoul. The Leviathan could be lurking at any of those coordinates. Missing Guardian was working with my father.
So it would appear.
If his ghost were recovered, would its memories be accessible?
That remains to be seen.
No. You burned away. I saw it.
What do you hear, Empress?
Mistakes. Thrown on the pyre of my past. You heard something different.
The ignorance of my youth. The pain of change. Unproven faith wilted by logic.
Thank you.
believe I found a record of first contact with this voice. It says, I, Amsant, scribe of Glykon, rejoice. The Scorn are one, rejoice. They bear the weight of the crown elegantly, rejoice. They whisper anticipations, rejoice. Our Emperor hears the voice of salvation, rejoice.
Sycophants, all of them, enabling his madness.
This is an address from Kallus to his crew.
What is that thing?
I chose Galra, and his frailty betrayed us. He was too pure, too alone. Our new guests are neither, not so far as I'm aware.
Then why are you searching for it?
Answers? Same as you, Empress. A glorious chain of dark minds. An open mouth for the one in the darkness, that it may sing in exaltation of my majesty. Greatness recognizes greatness. To invoke the attention of the end, our offer must be great.